The extradition to the United States of drug lord Joaquín El Chapo Guzmán has moved a step closer after a second Mexican judge gave the go-ahead. Guzmán was arrested after 6 months on the run following his escape from a maximum security prison. He's wanted on drugs charges, money laundering and murder.